on the ground. Starting recon.
Move up to the first location, but keep an eye out for patrols. Rashida's forces are weakened, but she's got enough left to end you.
Acknowledged. All it takes is one bullet.
Which you know better than anyone.
Solid copy.
You've made it this far. I know you can finish this. Control out.
Control, I have overwatch on the crash site.
Sweep the wreckage. The control chips may be underwater. It's vital we retrieve that data. We must determine the target location.
Are we sure the chips are still on site?
That's uncertain, but Rashida's forces took control shortly after the crash. There was little time for any cargo to be removed, and you only need to retrieve one.
Unlucky for them.
But lucky for us.
Time for a swim.
Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Control, I have eyes on the palace. Looks old.
Roger, at least 300 years.
Impressive that it stood for so long.
A lot of beauty in this part of the world. It's a damn shame that few people can see it.
Yeah, I'm moving up.
Mcnally gets his supplies by airdrop. Keep an eye out for open chutes.
Thank you.
Mcnally is no more.
Excellent. Target eliminated. Exfil when you're ready. I've updated your map.
I did plenty of tours in the Middle East, but never came here.
The Albakas managed to avoid the attention of Western governments. No need for foreign troops.
Until now.
Well, Rashida has overreached. If she'd stayed within her borders, you wouldn't be making a house call.
All this because her own government is unsure about having a female president.
They've all been in charge for too long. Once Rashida is eliminated, elections are inevitable.
Let's hope so. Raven out.